Do you have a high arch foot? Are you noticing your toes are starting to pop up? I'm Houston podiatrist Dr. Andrew Schneider. It's common for a high arch foot to result in hammertoes forming. In fact, my foot model with a high arch comes with hammertoes. But there are ways to mitigate the situation. In today's video, I'll discuss how a high arch foot can cause hammertoes to form and what you can do to help to prevent and manage them. Before I do, let others know about these videos. Please like, comment, hit the subscribe button, and share on social media. This will help others find this information. Also, I wrote a book all about hammertoes. I'm happy to send it to you at no charge. You can order the book at www.hammertoebook.com. The link is in the description. High arch feet, also known as Cavus feet, can lead to the development of hammertoes, a condition in which the toes become bent at the middle joint. This is due to a mechanical imbalance caused by the high arch. The high arch of the foot causes the anterior tendons to be overworked. These tendons run along the front of the ankle and the top of the foot and attaches to the toes. These tendons are responsible for pulling the toes upward, and when they're overused, they can cause the toes to curl downwards, leading to hammertoes. The structure of a cavus foot itself can also cause hammertoes to form. The heel is at a very steep angle, heading upwards. To balance it, the metatarsal bones end up with a serious angle downwards. This causes the metatarsal arch, the arch that goes across the ball of your foot, to collapse. This lack of support contributes to the formation of hammertoes. The most common symptom of hammertoes include pain, stiffness, and difficulty moving the affected toes. In severe cases, the toe can become permanently bent, making it difficult to wear shoes or walk comfortably. There are several treatment options available for hammertoes caused by high arch feet. Custom orthotics, which are specially designed inserts that fit into your shoes, can help to redistribute the weight on your feet and alleviate the stress on the anterior tendons. Padding and splinting can also be used to help straighten the toes to alleviate the pain. There are various types of padding and splinting available to help alleviate the pain and straighten the toes in people with hammertoes. One common type of padding is a toe cap, which is a small padded device that fits over the affected toe and provides cushioning and protect the toe from rubbing against the shoes. Another type of padding is a silipose corn pad, which has a thick piece of silicone that sits over the contracted toe joint and cushions it where it can impact the shoe. Crest pads help to support the toes so they don't grip the ground. They help to straighten the toes and provide more comfort when you're walking. Splinting is another treatment option for hammertoes, which can help to straighten the toes and alleviate pain. A toe splint is a device that attaches to the affected toe and keeps it in a straighter position, preventing it from bending at the middle joint. These are often called a Budin splint. In some cases, surgery may be necessary to correct hammertoes. The type of surgery will depend on the severity of the condition and the specific needs of the patient. If it gets to that point, we can discuss the appropriate treatment at the office. It's important to note that preventing hammertoes caused by high arch feet is crucial. Wearing shoes that fit well and don't exacerbate the mechanics of a high arch foot is very important. People with a high arch foot should be particularly careful when choosing shoes, as shoes that are too tight or do not provide enough support can worsen the problem. Thanks for taking the time to watch this video. Please take a moment to like, comment, and share on social media. Be sure to hit subscribe so you won't miss another video. Don't forget to order my free book all about hammertoes. You can find it at www.hammertoebook.com. The link is in the description. If you think you're developing hammertoes, whether you have a high arch foot or not, the sooner we start treating it, the better the results will be. The goal is to avoid surgery. That link is also in the description. Thanks so much for watching and have a great day.